Blaze vandalism. And Newburyport lies to the north, about 8 miles or less that way. Duxbury lies to the south, about 150 to 200 miles this way. And we're in Ipswich, for all it's worth. And the riding grounds of the majestic Bradley S. Palmer, the man who hammered United Fruit into a reality and was a secret overseer of any number of banana republics. Striking. Oh. And we're around in the bend. We finally found it. That indicates that we should be not too far from where the southern branch meets it. Thank you.